My name is Ty, I'm 26.
Move!
Once we opened this bar, we decided we should have a drag show, and then there was really nobody around, so we just say, oh, Ty, let's put you in drag and do a show, and then, you know, it went from there. You know, once you go out there, once the light hits you, and once you see the audience and the music playing, you just, whatever.
I wasn't always Crystal Belle before this. I was Crystal Envy, which was like a self-proclaimed name. And then Pretty Belle, my drag mother, saw me do really well at Miss Iowa, and she's like, I think you should be Miss Belle, Miss Crystal Belle, instead of Miss Crystal Envy. My mom is one of my best friends. And she took her a second to warm up to it, for sure. And by a second, I mean a 3-hour phone conversation explaining what the hell I do and that I don't really want to be a woman. I just like to perform. And my dad doesn't talk about it. And my stepmom thinks I'm a stripper, so. Interesting. My grandmother loves it though. My grandmother came to visit me and she was like, saw all my ball gowns and everything, and she's like, alright, I like this. This is cool. I know a lot of drag queens that get like offended really easily and get threatened by what other people think, but I take my role as a role model and as a leader in the community. And I don't see why at any point I would ever stop feeling that way because of what someone said about me. So, I don't know. Haters be haters. I don't care. You can say what you want about me. At the end of the day, I'm still loving what I do, and I hope they do too. Whatever they're doing.
Give it up for Crystal!
My name is Clay Schauer. It's German, but I go by the name of Champagne Showers is my stage name. I have been in Des Moines, Iowa since 1997. This is my 12th year performing as an impersonator. Well, I will say that when I started off doing this, I had no agenda with it. I never thought that I was going to be doing what I'm doing today. I did it as a joke, and apparently the joke was on me, apparently, because I love, it was like a snowball effect. Just one thing led to another, and I just kept going with it. You just gotta be really genuine. I just can't put it any better than that. At the end of the day, you're still that person. You gotta go to bed with that whole mentality. And just be genuine. I mean, I'm really down. When you think about it, I'm just a man dressed up as a woman. How serious can this really be? People take it a lot more serious than I do, which is kind of ironic, because you'd think I would take it more serious, but I just don't. You know, my job is to make people smile. And when it stops being fun, I'll stop doing it, but I don't see that happening anytime soon.
My name is Hannah. I am 24 years old, and I do drag king here at La Boy Bar. My mom, when I first told her, she instantly said, you know, school comes first, which threw me off because I was like, what is performing in drag have to do with school? But I think she thought I was just getting, you know, a little carried away and thought I put too much time into it instead of focusing so much on my studies. But it's worked out just fine. And my boyfriend was a little upset at first because he thought I was doing it to get girls. When I explained to him that it's a way for me to perform, and it's like being a character for people, and I love entertaining people, he saw that it wasn't about that. Sometimes people give me the cold shoulder, but I go right up to them and make sure I see that and make them smile, because I want everyone to enjoy what I'm doing. I have a blast.
My name is Tyler Moores. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Carlisle, Iowa, but I live in Des Moines now. I MC here at La Boy Bar.
Wow, there's so many people here tonight. I'm so excited.
I kind of just got thrown into it after Jamie left. Like, nobody will ever be able to replace Jamie. Like, he is so completely different than I am on the mic that, like, I doubt I could ever necessarily replace him.
But you know what? Shit, two tears in a bucket. Fuck it!
Two tears in a bucket.
Oh. Fuck it.
I feel like La Boy in general is a very, like, young adult oriented bar. It, like, attracts, like, the younger crowd, the younger generation who want to come out and have a good time and party, who may not always want to see a show, but will see a show if the queens are good, and just want to have a good time with friends, drinking, getting drunk, find that hookup for the night.
I love her. I gave her so much shit last week. She ate it up, though. She ate it up.
But I bring a different aspect of it. I try to be more, like, funny as opposed to, like, high energy. But, like, I still bring the energy, I just try to do it in a more, like, sarcastic, snidey way. Like, I want to say, like, I'm the Kathy Griffin of, like, MC.
excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, no, I ain't got no shop boy tonight. I don't know where the-